We could really use your help.
Can I help you?
Enough caps to get
you've
you
got that
new
twinkle in your
boots.
Eye like you're
Why?
Looking for something.
The ones you got on don't look so bad. I'm sure they've got another couple of months on them at least.
Easy for you to say. You ain't wearing them. The soles are coming off.
Sometimes I'm looking for some davening coils. Have you seen any?
Well, you've got unfortunate timing, friend. I had some up until a few days ago. They were stolen along with a bunch of other stuff. Group of trumped-up raiders called the Forged. They took over the old ironworks north of here.
It ain't much, but... it might be enough. That's all
I need. Thanks. I appreciate the warning.
Least I can do. Might as well save you the trouble they've caused me. That bastard son of mine, Jake, snuck out in the middle of the night to join him. He grabbed my granddad's old sword. It's the closest thing I've got to an heirloom. I don't guess you'd be crazy enough to try and get it back for me. I've got caps, if that's what you want.
Industrial buildings like that are pretty dangerous.
You know, you've got some nerve. I'm just a hard-working man trying to feed my family. 150 caps. Take it or leave it.
I'm not your errand boy. Do it yourself.
If I were younger, I would. Look, if you happen across my sword, I'd pay to have it back.
Now.
Mistake.